Yeah, you're all really quiet when you do that. I wish you wouldn't do that. That's it, that's the one. Everybody's on nerves, yeah, I'll tell you what. What was I going to say? Yeah, there's a cover version. We used to do this tune, and we're going to do it again, because there's a cover version in the charts that's so appalling. And the people who did it didn't even have the decency to mention the great man who wrote the tune. And when I said we were trying to get this sort of music in the charts, that isn't what I meant. So we're going to do Girls Got Hair in a Bottle. I thought you might, though. Uno, dos, uno, dos, tres, cuatro. I see that black bar over there, right, I'm scared. This old man at the bottom said he don't quit his 9 to 5 doing time. Now he's hanging at the bottom. I see that black bar over there, right, I'm scared. This old man got a problem, and that's a bad one. You don't pound out down there everything. His old woman's wedding ring from the bottom. You think it's a crime when time after time after time living in a bottom? Yeah, there's people living in the bottom. See, that sister sure was fine before she started drinking wine from the bottom. She told me her old man committed a crime and was doing time. Now she's hanging in the bottom. I've seen her the avenue all by herself, shot in hell from the bottom. Oh yes, she shot through. I've seen her preaching out, try to help her, but she cussing that, hit her in the head with the bottom. Now don't you think it's a crime when time after time after time living in a bottom? Those people living in the bottom. Here's another good example. That gym in a record suit that he done damn near blown his cool from the bottom. He was a doctor helping young girls alone if they wasn't too far gone to have a problem. But the feathers at the Dollar Eagle said, what you doing, Doc?